Southern style meaty cabbage, y'all, done right up in the Instant Pot. Let me show you how easy it was to make. What is popping, my YouTube family? I'm so really quick, you guys. We are making like a meaty, flavorful cabbage tonight, y'all. So really quick, let me just skim through the ingredients really quick, y'all. So we are definitely putting in some smoked turkey meat. You need a couple of potatoes. I got a nice fresh cabbage here, and I also have some already diced. Focus. Anyways, already diced green peppers and onions, you guys. So this, real simple. That's it. Over here, you guys, we have some sausage boiling. These are some, my family calls them Alabama sausage. These are from down south, best sausages ever. We are gonna get these parboiled, and we are gonna sear those up. Those are also going into our cabbage dish, you guys. And the smoked turkey legs, of course we're putting those in the Instant Pot. What you thought? So listen, I'll be back, y'all, to show y'all the next step. It's about to be bomb. Okay, my YouTube fam, I told y'all this is gonna be real nice, quick, easy, simple, and cute. So we have our potatoes here, so let me just move this beautiful cabbage out of the way. I got my little pot to boil. I'm gonna parboil my potatoes before I throw them in the pot with the cabbage and all that other good stuff. So I'm just about to chop these into medium-sized chunks. Chop them whatever size you want. I'm going to chop these into medium-sized chunks. So we went that way. Now we're just gonna go, boom, this way. And I'm gonna chop that again in. Okay, just chopping them up. Chop your potatoes the way that you want to. If you don't want potatoes, omit this step. Okay, all right, chopping this up. I'm just using two potatoes. I'm not making that much cabbage, so I'm just using two regular russet potatoes, y'all. And so now this is ready to be parboiled. Okay, let's sit this to the side. Let's get to this cabbage. Cabbage has already been washed. All of the top leaves have been peeled off and discarded. Okay, make sure you got you a sharp knife, y'all. It's more dangerous to have a dull knife. Okay, so make sure y'all got a nice sharp knife. I know I'm chopping this any kind of way, because with cabbage, I feel like it's really not that serious. So I'm gonna grab them little leaves that I put up, that I chopped up, y'all, and I'm just gonna do it just like this. Just like that. See, my cutting board just moving all over the place. Just like that, y'all. Just like that. I'm gonna take that, go just like that. Put that to the side. Let's give us a little bit more. Alright. I've been craving cabbage too, y'all. I've been like craving. I'm about to hook this up. Southern style, baby. Southern style. So I'm just cutting up the cabbage. You know. This is how you cut up cabbage. If you don't know how to cut up cabbage, if you do know how to cut up cabbage, then you can skip through this part. In which you don't have to skip through this part, because I'm about to cut this part until all of my cabbage is chopped up. Stay tuned. Okay, fam, I had to take it back to culinary school 101. Put a towel underneath your cutting board so it doesn't slide everywhere. Anyways, here's our beautiful smoked turkey leg, you guys. I cooked it in an instant pot. I wanted it super tender. So I cooked it for about an hour and a half. I'm not even going front. Okay? Coming up, that's how I wanted it. I don't know if y'all caught that. Rewind it if y'all didn't. Nice and tender. I wanted to come right off that bone. Look at this. Right off the bone. That's what we want. So we are making some meaty bomb cabbage tonight, you guys. I kind of want more meat in my cabbage than cabbage tonight, okay? So let me get this out the way. Look at that. Effortless. Now, here's our meat. And yes, I am going to get the rest of that meat off that bone. We ain't got no food to be wasting. See, and then you got to pick through it, y'all, because look, there's a bone there with these turkey legs. You definitely make sure that you skim through to make sure it's no bones. So now, here's our Alabama sausage, you guys. Delicious sausage. We are just going to chop these bad boys up just like this. Nothing major at all. We are just going to do them just like this, y'all. Just like that. I parboiled these also. And what I'm going to do, I'm going to take you guys to the stove because I'm going to cook my cabbage in the Instant Pot tonight, you guys. But I know the Instant Pot has a saute button on it where I can just saute all these flavors right in the pot and get the cabbage right in. But I think I'm going to saute everything on the stove and then just dump everything over in the Instant Pot. I think I'm going to do it that way. There we go. Yeah, I think I'm going to do it that way, you guys. I'm going to saute everything in a pan. I'm going to saute the sausage, the onions, the peppers, and even the smoked meat a little bit all together by itself in a separate pan. And then what we're going to do is dump our cabbage as well as all of our ingredients, our potatoes and everything over in that Instant Pot, you guys. So what I'm going to do is pick through here for bones. Like here's one right here. We're just going to pick through this smoked turkey for bones, and then we are going to get it in our pot. I mean, what? It's nothing to it. What? No, stay tuned, y'all. I'll be back. All right, you guys. So now it is time to start throwing everything in our pot. Right here, this juice you see at the bottom of my Instant Pot, you guys, is the juice from all of the, from the smoked turkey. Okay, so we are definitely saving this pot juice, pot liquor for the cooking of our cabbage in this Instant Pot. So I'm just about to start throwing in our cabbage, just like this. We just go throw in all of our cabbage. Throw it all in. And hold on, you guys, let me get all this out. Throwing in our cabbage. Okay, so all of our cabbage is in. Now, I parboiled my potatoes, you guys, because this Instant Pot is such the truth, and it cooks so, listen, it pressure cooks so well. It is going to literally get this cabbage done in no time. And I didn't want the potatoes. I'm not going to cook this for a long time in the Instant Pot because I don't like mushy cabbage. So that's why I parboiled these bad boys first. So we can get in our chopped meat. Our chopped up smoked turkey leg. Okay. Got our chopped up smoked turkey leg. Okay. And over here, you guys, I have the sausage and the pepper and onions going. When this is done, I'm going to dump that right over in that Instant Pot, y'all. And then we're going to toss in the potatoes. We're going to toss in some seasoning. And listen, it's time to rock and roll, y'all. Stay tuned. All right, y'all, we have our sauteed sausage, peppers, and onions in the pot right now, and that's exactly what I wanted.
Focus!
See, I wanted a nice sear on those sausage. Okay, you guys, so now we are going to add in our parboiled potatoes. And then we are going to add some of my all-purpose seasoning. I put that on Earthing. If you would like some, the link will be in the description down below. This is all that I'm gonna use for my cabbage. As you can see, I didn't season anything because this is all the seasoning you will need. Booyah. And now what I'm about to do, you guys, is just give this a nice stir. And remember, we have those nice turkey juices at the bottom. And we are going to cook this cabbage in this Instant Pot for about 10 minutes, okay? I do not want any mushy cabbage. So, look at that. This looks so... Look at that, it's beautiful already. Oh my goodness, if y'all can smell it. Listen, we about to get this nice and stirred up, y'all. And listen, it's gonna be time to grub. It's gonna be time to grub. Stay tuned. YouTube fam, here is the finished result. Y'all, when I tell y'all I'm about to tear this up, you talking about flavor on top of flavor, you talking about onions, peppers, freaking sausage. Look at all that shredded smoked turkey. Oh, potatoes. Y'all, this is about to be a treat. And see why I didn't add any liquid? Because that cabbage, see? That cabbage got so much water in it, you don't need to add no extra liquid. Look at this. Move back, stain. Fall back, stain. Look at this. Y'all, as always, I thank you guys for tuning in. Everybody stay safe and stay blessed. And I see you in the next video. Mwah.